Example 3. A fan is switched on and it accelerates at 5 radians per second. Calculate the angular speed after 4 seconds, the number of revolutions completed in 4 seconds. So here initial velocity is given. Initial angular velocity is 0 because the fan is switched on. And angular acceleration is given, which is 5 radian per second square. We need to calculate what would be the final angular velocity after time 4 seconds. And also we need to calculate number of revolutions made before it comes to rest. As we know, final angular velocity is equal to initial angular velocity plus alpha t. So final angular velocity, since we need to calculate, is equal to initial angular velocity is 0 plus alpha is 5, time is 4 seconds. Therefore, final angular velocity would be 20 radian per second. Since we also need to calculate number of revolutions it made during 4 seconds, so let us calculate angular displacement. Angular displacement is equal to initial angular velocity times time plus half alpha t square. So angular displacement would be initial angular velocity is 0 plus half alpha is 5 and time is 4 square, which is 16. So theta would be, the angular displacement would be 40 radians. Since we need to calculate number of revolutions, the total angular displacement made by the radius is 40 radians. In one revolution it would make 2 pi radians. Therefore, number of revolutions it made is equal to 40 by 2 pi, which is 20 by pi revolutions.